I'll be plus A. Idle dodge. Ooh. So I got my normal dodge and then this. I don't know how I'm gonna be able to use this, but especially, wait a second. It's not easy to use. Plus, if I'm keeping LB down, it doesn't do it. No. Okay. Well. Cannot be open. Neither can this, I guess. Yep. Backtrack. Cannot backtrack. Oh. Is that one for the other door as well? No. Anyway, for the first boss it was cool. Being manic maybe, but it was cool. Can't I? Of course not. How do I get out of here? Oh, of course. New ability. Yeah, nice. I think at least. Let's see, upgrade wise, what can we do? Bronzica. Oh, no, cannot do either of them. Okay, let's change stuff here. I need a bit more resistance, and the gun doesn't really do much, so... Oh, how much is like for... Oh. Okay. Oh, I completely misread, but I can still do it. Yeah, what else? I can buy a few flasks as well. Improved. There's a lot more here. I'm gonna need to start buying also those things, because I basically ran out of stuff I can use. Also, let's reorder things a bit. No. This way. Okay, still nothing anyways here. No. Yeah. It looks much better. Actually, you know what, I'm gonna take 5. Feels like a much better choice right now. Plus I just faced the very first boss, like the purple boss, so I'll chill a bit. And I'm back. Let's go to get a few kicks on the teeth. Okay. Okay, it's not a usable technique actually. Damn it, I know it. Damn. Oh, it does work though, yeah. Okay, I need to mix it quite a bit, but yeah, it can work. Just wanna visit a bit, never know. I don't know about you guys, but for me, the fact that I'm always, you know, running down a road, I don't really find like open places, makes the whole game feel a bit empty. But also, got a note here that just finished playing Elden Ring, so probably that's why I feel like this is not exactly cutting it. So I need to jump over that. Doesn't make a lot of sense. Ah, wrong. No, it doesn't get there. It does make me better, I've gotta say. It seems to work quite alright. We should get there now. Yeah. What then? Nothing. It's too dark, I can't understand anything. Still don't have this. It helped remember what it was. I'm not even quite sure I'm going the right way now, because just kind of following the flow, if you know what I mean. Oh my god, these two again. What? My god, fighting in this game gives me an headache. That's an heavy step. Maybe I can fly over to the other side. Does feel like it. Nice. Seem not to be in the right place though. Oh.
What is the meaning of this letter? Only Monsieur de Mirabeau can tell me more about it.
Okay. This wasn't there before, right? Oh, it's day again. Not really. Okay, let's get on.
Oh,
Also got my friend down there, apparently. Okay, but it's much softer now. Damn it. Yeah, definitely much softer. Okay, so this is basically me taking a lot of shortcuts. Nice. Let's carry on backtracking. Okay. Let's rest and take. Okay, weapons. Oh, finally, I can do this. Oh my god, I didn't I I've never noticed this. Nothing that scales properly with agility, though. $2,001. My God, that's expensive. Okay, I was basically playing this in hard mode without even knowing. Can I jump off this? No, cannot. Oh, he saw me anyways. Fine. No, also that one down there saw me. I don't know if I have a pass in front of here. I started to think I didn't see a gate and I didn't unlock it. So it basically made my own life a lot harder. Oh, I managed. Oh my god, then they start ganking up. And I hope we're done. What? Since when? Even now and then I remember I have a pearly. Yeah, I think I didn't explore this place very well. Oh, but what I think now, I think I can jump over to the other side. I see. Well, I have a side quest here, so I think there was a place here to test. Do I remember wrong? May have remembered wrong. I mean, wouldn't be the first time I remember something wrong. Maybe I can rest inside the carriage. Yeah, it does work as a rest point. Okay, cool. Correspondence. Upgrades, can we do something? Doesn't seem like boutique. Nah, I don't wanna spend the money. But what I'm gonna do now is stop playing. And yeah, well, I'm not sure if this is part of a video, like if the video is gonna carry on, so I don't know, maybe just a second. I'm back. Well, yeah, let's get checking why I have so much money, but I didn't spend it. 4,000, that's why. So if I were to find bronze ingot and bismuth block, I could theoretically upgrade that, but it also needs 5,000 animal essence. I could do the gun a bit better. Bullet wise, I don't think I can do anything. Okay, let's see what I can buy first thing first. This cell, buy. How many do I have of those? 20. Yeah, I'll buy more. They're always quite useful, so. Here I did see there was nothing scaling with agility properly. Modules, materials. I can buy a module key. And anyway, I can buy this as well, but it's like stupidly expensive. I think I'll buy one of these. Now let's see how I can make it. Critical repair module. I don't remember what it did. No? Okay. It's actually nice. Fulmination resistance up. It's lowest, but doesn't mean it's lowest. Okay, I'm fine for now. Okay, I did see there was new place I can search now that I have that dashing move. I probably won't get it wrong. I managed. Damn it. Okay, not too shabby. Nice. Where? Oh, okay, there. Does it seem like me, like it can target me here? But let's also say that maybe I shouldn't relax too much. Anyway, let's go have a look. Damn it. Damn it, plus two. Ah, I should have known that. Dum. Good. Oh, this is where the other mini boss was. What's this all? Really? Disappointing. So just open this so I can get there easy. There's more down here though. Cannot even point at it. Damn it. Come on, oh damn it, I really hate this. I can't see what it does, I don't know why. Hey, hey! God. Oh my god, did I play this wrong? I should have just left it up there. Don't really like the way she jumps sometimes, she's very wobbly. Okay, I'll check all down here first. Nah, come on. Okay. Another module key. Nice. I could have kept the money, but it's alright. Oh. I got Sears here and something else up here. Oh, haven't I already seen this place? Yes. Oh, I cannot jump off there. Oh, that's so stupid, honestly. Lots of complaints today. Yeah. Lots of complaints. Because let's be completely honest, guys, that was stupid. There's no other way you can judge this. That is simply stupid. Should I? Ah, never mind. Useless. Damn it. Yeah, I did jump wrong, so yeah. Stuff happens. Let's go back up there though, because I want to check a couple of things more. Is it possible that you didn't notice this when I played the other day? Okay. Just having a look around. Noble spirit. Oh, it's dissolved. This is a little underwhelming for they found an all new area, but no, they did not. Well, this needed exploring anyways, so it's fine. Well, no, I'm just a bit curious. Can I actually... No, I cannot. My god. Okay, yeah, well. Is there any kind of fast travel? No. If I want to go back, I need to go back on my foot. My feet. On my fat. Yeah, don't worry. I'm not contagious. I think. So the best way is to, yeah, simply go back down there. Oh my god, did you see that? Look. Okay, the game hasn't been out for so long, so of course all these issues are gonna be collected, but still grinds me. You know what? Never mind, buddy. It's not good doing this game with you. Oh, okay. Here, I cannot do anything. Anyway, in here, there is a secondary quest, I think. Right here, yeah. But the point is, which is Vocation Stone House? It doesn't say. There's no indication of where it could be. I'm guessing that it could be this other way around. Because apparently there is more here. Okay. Maybe with these new abilities I can search this place a little better. Hey. There's more garden behind this. But I'm not sure you're supposed to walk in it. Like, it could be just, you know, scenography. Damn this, I didn't see it coming. I really didn't see it coming. Just, you know, slam in the face and... yeah. There's one thing to remember is that this place wasn't absolutely easy to navigate. I mean, streamlined, and that's why it's hard to navigate, because I don't know where... like, I would have noticed an entry point, wouldn't I? For instance, this is... I don't think this is accessible in any way. Look how, you know, kind of empty it is. Oh my god, this... I don't remember who or what was around there. No, you shouldn't be doing that, buddy. You should be trying to get me on a physical level, but no, right? Two like this? No. Never mind, buddy. I'm not playing this game. Ah, come on, you... hey! Look, look! Come on. It was stuck there. It got stuck there. This is all so stupid, it's seriously starting to bother me. Managed to touch me, yeah? Okay. God damn, if she gets stuck again, I'm gonna punch the screen. Actually, you know what, I need 5 minutes because I'm seriously starting to hate this. I'm back. I haven't chilled. Waiting just helps me refrain the offense. These are mine. Done. Okay, managed back here. Now I can do some of these. Mm-hmm. And I will, because I need it. I'll do this. So is there a way to open these gates? Might be, now that I have new abilities at least. The question is how? For instance, can this be open? No. There's no way to jump off over there either. I'm forced to do it the whole way around. Oh, this fall damage. I don't think I managed to jump off that way. So I'm giving for granted this is not the place I am supposed to visit. It isn't. So I'm guessing I need to go down this way now. Point is, this place is not easy to understand. Oh, you can climb up now. Whoops. Got slapped. I mean, I know there's definitely more around here, but... Oh, come on, that's so stupid. Once again, why? Ah, okay. It's just very hard to catch. This place has no other usefulness than just going back. No easy being extremely pedantic about completion of a game. That's what I am in a nutshell, I really take it seriously. Could defeat the big guy, I just don't know if it is the case, because I can also do this. Bit cheap. You think you are the only one who can do that? Yeah, well, you might be the one that can do it properly, though. So, let's see here. Honestly. Okay. It was exercise in being in useless. Also blocked. So yeah, I definitely didn't check everything here. These people don't talk anymore. I thought I went behind it. have no more capsules. Oh, that one I just went there and took it on my face. That one I just took it on my face. Just went there and basically said, please slap this. And also feels like there was no reason whatsoever to come back here. Because apart from this guy, there's nothing. I mean, yeah, there is this door here. But this is clearly not what I wanted to do. Feel like I'm wasting my time today. The only other place I can go to is down here. And there's more there, so oh, damn it. Let's see if I manage to outlap them. Yeah, pretty much did. Oh, you see, there is another one of those things up there. Fortunately, it works this way around too. I would have seen it, but it did. Okay. I know there must be another way to get there. This one just pops me in front of the boss. Oh no. Ah yeah, well, yes. Actually, yes. But also down here there's nothing to be seen. And this jump here was very precise. Point is, this garland as well won't take me in that direction. So there must be something I've lost before now. Ah, you stupid idiot. Why? Sometimes it just doesn't work. Okay, well, I would assume I cannot do it yet, because otherwise I would have found it, I guess. I mean, I'm not trying to do like 100% here, but at the same time, I don't even like the idea of doing not enough to find out what's around here. My god, she gets stuck in everywhere, really. I don't seem to see a way around this. Don't seem to see any mechanism to open this way, so probably it won't open. Even though it's quite stupid, why did they do? Well. Okay. Let's try not to die here again. Look. My god, this seriously makes me go nuts. Get stuck on nothing. Okay, I'll take 5 then. I don't know. I am a bit upset about this game. So I'll take 5 and decide if it is the case to go on. So if I don't want to go on, this is basically the end of it. Or something like that. Subscribe.